From the mist of time come ancient methods for modern living.
Welcome to the Mystery School. This organization has existed on this planet for thousands of years. We are now finally offering our services and our teachings to the general public after being hidden for so long. We're now available to help and empower. These are ancient methods that have been proven through time, and they have been proven to bring joy and abundance to life. We hope that you try these tools. The Mystery School is not a place of judgment. We're open to all people of all religions and all philosophies. We're here only to empower.
You see, a new world is coming. A world of change. The Mystery School, the changing with the time, changing with new ideas, new music, new dance. It's an exciting time to live. Everybody sees that on the planet. Time is speeding up. Something's coming. Something exciting is happening. And the Mystery School has changed to facilitate that. And we want the Shambhala, we want the New Jerusalem, we want the Shangri-La, Utopia, of freedom, of peace, of love all over this planet. And, you know, people call us dreamers, but we're not the only one. The famous words of John Lennon, they ring true today. It's an exciting time. Shambhala is coming. The new world is coming, and it's inside of us. It's inside. And if we just live that, if we find the passion and the awareness inside, it will emerge and it will happen all over this planet. Peace will come, finally. We're here, the Mystery School, to help people to realize that. To realize that it's within. It's not something outside. We will not find it in the outside world. We'll not find it through money or possession or cars or houses. We'll find it inside of ourselves. And we have tools to dig them out. And it's time for these tools to come out. They've been kept secret for so long, but now they're here, available to all of us. When this emerges from the inside, the world will change.